Will it be a presidential sweep at tonight's Golden Globes? Lincoln is the favorite to win, but it has some stiff competition. Mr. Moviefone, Russ Leatherman, is here with his predictions. Russ.
We have the Golden Globes this weekend, which is really a big precursor to the Oscars. But it's a very interesting award ceremony because, unlike the Oscars, where you really just have Best Picture, here you have Best Picture Drama and Best Picture Comedy or Musical. Kind of the best of both worlds. So let's cover Best Picture Drama first. The movie's Argo, obviously the Ben Affleck-directed movie he starred in. Ben kind of got snubbed for the Oscar nomination, so it'll be interesting to see how he does with the Golden Globes. Django Unchained, that's a Quentin Tarantino movie. Very violent, but a huge success. A lot of people loving that movie. Life of Pi, that's the Ang Lee movie about the young boy trapped with the tiger out in the ocean. And just amazing looking. Going to get a lot of effects awards. Lincoln, this is certainly one of the favorites, not for only the Golden Globes, but for the Oscars. And Zero Dark Thirty, that's the Catherine Bigelow movie. She was also snubbed for director nomination for the Oscars, and so maybe she has a chance here for the Golden Globes. Now, the beauty about the Golden Globes, like I said, is now you have a Best Picture comedy or musical also. So let's talk about those movies. The Best Exotic Marigold Hotel, that opened in the middle of the year. Very small movie. Very few people saw it. Les Miserables. Now, a lot of people, this was an early Oscar favorite. A lot of people thought this movie was going to do very well. If it has a chance, it has a chance at the Golden Globe Awards because they love these sorts of movies. Moonrise Kingdom, the Wes Anderson movie. That was just a terrific, quirky little film that a lot of people loved. Salmon Fishing in the Yemen. Bet you never heard of that movie. You're probably not going to hear about it again. And Silver Linings Playbook. Now, this movie, and it's interesting, right, because the Oscar nominations came out actually before the Golden Globes. Silver Linings Playbook, lot of nominations, getting a ton of attention. I would say, if you're going to pick a winner for the Golden Globes, as far as the drama, you got to go with Lincoln. I think it's a favorite here. It's a favorite with the Oscars. They just love these big sorts of historical dramas. And I would say if you're voting for Best Musical or Comedy, and by the way, some of these movies, neither musical nor funny, you got to go with Les Miserables. It's got no chance at the Oscar, I think. And this is the chance to reward a movie that a lot of people just love. A lot of people not so much, but a lot of people love it. And it's just not going to get a lot of critical attention like some thought it would. So I think you go with Lincoln. I think you go with Les Miserables. And you're going to win your Golden Globe pool this weekend.
All right, Russ, thank you. And CNN will be talking to your favorite TV and film stars live on the red carpet beginning at 6 Eastern.